Today I will discuss transformer, what is transformer, application of transformer and how to construct transformer. So let me explain what is transformer. We can see here, this is the representation of transformer. So what is transformer? Transformer is a transducer which can convert from high voltage to low voltage, high current to low current, high power to low power. So it is also known as transducer. So we can see here, energy convert from one form to another form. So mechanical energy, electrical energy and other types of energy. So transformer is a conversion from high voltage to low voltage and low voltage to high voltage. So simply it is a transducer, and it is based on the electromagnetic induction, also known as mutual induction. We should know transformer is a number of coils only, means inductor. Transformer is nothing. Transformer is consist of two types of coils, also known as primary coils or secondary coils. We can see here in this circuit diagram, it is also combination of inductors or number of coils are known as transformer. Transformer is a construction of two types of inductor coils, also known as primary coils and secondary coils. In the input hand, also known as primary coils, and output hand, also known as secondary coils. There are many types of the transformers. On the basis of number of phase, single phase transformers, three phase transformers. On the basis of construction, core type transformer, shell type transformer, battery type transformer. On the basis of power transformer, step up transformer and step down transformer. Let me explain first of all single phase transformer. We can see here. So there are many types of the transformer, but first of all I will explain phase. We should know what is phase. So on the basis of application, there are two types of the transformer, single phase transformer and triple phase transformer. So first of all I will explain single phase transformer. A transformer provide single phase, also known as single phase transformer, means it has only one phase and another one is neutral wire. So we can see here, this is the symbolic representation of the symbol phase transformer. It has only one phase and another wire is neutral. So it is used as a single phase transformer to operate or to drive the single phase devices like mobile phone, TV, radio, etc. So this is the working principle of an internal diagram of the single phase transformer. It has only one phase and other is neutral or ground. So next I will explain three phase transformer. Three phase transformer means it has three phase and three input and three output. Three phase transformer. Three phase transformer are used as a three phase, means three output and none other is neutral. There is no neutral in this transformer. It works as a three phase transformer, means three output are provided by this transformer. We can see here, this is the three phase transformer and works as a industrial and commercial use, like a three phase motor, electrical motor and generator. So we can see here, it is the high voltage transformer and always provide both the network. So this is the internal architecture of the three phase transformer. In a single phase, rounding coil is one, and in the three phase, rounding coil is three. We can see here, this is the three phase and three rounding coils are known as coils, and this transformer is known as three phase transformer. This is also known as internal architecture of the three phase transformer. In the single phase transformer, only single coil are used, but in the three phase transformer, three coils are used. These three coils provide three different phases of the alternating current or voltage. We can see here these are the internal architecture of the three phase transformer. It has three coils with the different phases, also known as different voltage, different current or different power with phase angle. Pi by 2 also known as three phase core type transformer. So construction of transformer. On the basis of construction, there are more types of the transformer. But here I explain core type transformer and cell type transformer. We can see here, these are the core type transformer and cell type transformer. We can see here, in the core type transformer only use U shape and I shape. In the cell type transformer, only E shape and I shape are used. Laminated cores are known as. We can see here there are two types of the transformer. Core type transformer used U shape and I shape. Cell type transformer are used. We can see here these are two types of the transformer. Core type, it has two cores, and cell type in left side and core type in right side. So I think you should understand what is the core type transformer and cell type transformer. So I will explain now step up transformer and step down transformer. So first of all, I will explain step up transformer. A transformer which can voltage up, also known as step up transformer, and number of coils is different. Primary coils is less and secondary coils are more. We can see here number of primary coils is less, minimum, and number of output coils are maximum, and increase the output voltage are also known as step up transformer. Means the voltage is increased by the transformer, and it is based on the number of coils. We can see here in this circuit diagram, input coils are less and voltage is 1000, and output coils are more and voltage is 5000. So it is known as step up transformer. Means it can increase the voltage from input to output. So this is also an internal architecture of the step up transformer. The coil is made on the core. Always remember, output coils are number of coils is maximum, and input number of coils are minimum, are known as step up transformer. So I will explain now step down transformer. The number of coils, primary coils are maximum, and the number of coils output are minimum, are known as step down transformer. We can see here the number of primary coils are maximum, and the number of secondary coils are minimum, are known as step down transformer. It can works as a high voltage to low voltage, means it always provide low voltage from high voltage. We can see here this is the internal architecture of step down transformer. It is the core and the coils are induction coils. We can see here signal diagram of the step down voltage. Maximum input voltage and minimum output voltage we can see here on the basis of number of coils and on the basis of signal diagram. So we can compare on the basis of number of coils and number of voltage. There are two types of the transformer. We can see here, first is step up and second is step down. Number of coils are less and more and less. So these are two types of the transformer on the basis of step up and step down, means voltage up or voltage down. When voltage up, also known as basic function of transformer. Transformer only use a electrical transducer can convert from high voltage to low voltage and low voltage to high voltage, and it is based on the mutual induction. What is induction? It is based on the Faraday's law of induction, and it has two coils, and the efficiency of transformer are known as output power to the input power is known as efficiency, means how it is efficient of the transformer, means which energy are lost and which energy are provided. So the efficiency of the transformer is known as output power to the input power. So we can see here different architecture of the transformer: AC transformer, DC transformer, single phase transformer, multi phase transformer, three phase transformer. So watch this video and watch number of transformer. If you like my videos, you can like my videos please and subscribe my channel. If you want to understand electronics and physics, you can watch my videos and understand what is physics and what is electronics. Inshallah, I will explain working principle of the transformer in my next video. If you want to contact me, you can contact on WhatsApp. My WhatsApp number is 94125717702. So this is the DC transformer and more transformer are available. Myself Muhammad Kamar, I'm trying to explain more number of devices which are practically used in our life, like transformer, electrical motor, electrical generator, etc. Inshallah, I will explain one by one. If you want to understand what is generator, what is transformer, what is alternator, you can watch my videos. Thank you. Thanks a lot.